context. You're not coming out of nowhere. You're sitting in this wonderful cushion. Yeah? So try and imagine that when you play the solo. This and then you grow out of that. And then when you it wants to have some body to the sound, so that then the next D can somehow grow out of that. Between every note, there's this. Yes, somehow. Difficult to explain. It's more of a feeling. Yeah? Again. You can do more in terms of the crescendos and diminuendos that Strauss asks for. And then the accent. Does anyone know where the accent is? There is an accent. It should be an accent, one of these opera sort of accents, yeah? But there needs to be something there. Mm-hmm.